Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Heading into Monday, we've got some snow on the way for the morning commute. As the day goes on, we'll see a change to a mix, some sleet mixing in, and eventually some rainfall for some, especially for southern parts of the state, while others will get 6 or more inches of a very heavy, wet snow. We have a winter storm warning from midnight to midnight as we head through the day on Monday. That is for Franklin and Somerset counties, and then for Oxford, also heading into Androscoggin and Kennebec counties, we are looking at a winter weather advisory. This all has to do with the amount of snow that is going to fall, so you'll see the higher totals are where that, the higher projected totals are where that warning is in place. As we head through the overnight hours, snow breaks out around midnight, especially in the western mountains. We do start off with a few snowflakes. Temperatures very warm today, but the cold air is going to start to take over. And by 6 o'clock in the morning Monday through about 9 o'clock in the morning, most areas will change over to a little bit of snowfall. Now, this is not like forecasting snow in January or February. We have a very warm ground. We have a sun angle that does make a difference even when it is overcast. And we've had a warm couple of days for sure. So I think we'll have a tough time accumulating all the snow that is going to be falling. Some of that will certainly be melting as it does fall early on. Then Tuesday morning, 1 o'clock or so, we're seeing the last of this move on out. We get a little bit of a break in the action as we head into Tuesday morning, but another round of some lighter rain and snow heading in for Tuesday night and Wednesday morning. So here's what I'm expecting for Monday, 4 to 8 inches as you head through Waterville, Skowhegan, back into Rangeley, Rumford, right on that 2 to 4, 4 to 8. We're 2 to 4 from Lewiston, Augusta, back into Bridgeton, also Bethel into Fryburg, and 2 to 4, the lower side of that down toward Portland and along Route 25 as well. Under 2 inches as you head south of the city and southern parts of York County, seeing mostly rain as we head through the day on Monday. So it's going to be a messy day on the roads for sure. And again, we'll see the most amount of snow in the mountains and foothills. For Tuesday night into Wednesday, you can expect another inch or two of snow in the mountains, another coating of snow possible in the south, especially on those grassy surfaces.